Good morning. This is Cage Queen with the Divine Reading. Today is Thursday. The first card I pulled is the Queen of Wands. This is about having the confidence, attracting dandelion. This is about having balance, harmony, equality. Drilling bits. The choices are vast and all factors should be taken into account before making a decision. In the end, a wrong choice is only a matter of perspective. New choices are always available. The Hierophant. This is about tradition, spiritual wisdom. Apple. This is about abundance, comfort, and harvest. Screwdriver. There's a whole world of possibilities opening up to you. Take a quarter turn and change your perspective. If you are having trouble seeing all the choices, ask the screwdrivers. If you choose the right size and type, you cannot go wrong. Six of Wands. This is moving into calmer waters. New England Aster. This is about fortune, stars being aligned, taking action. Tape measure. It's time to take a measure, quick and purposeful, but precise action is required on your part to accomplish what you have in mind. Think it through and act while the opportunity is fresh. Seven of Pentacles. This is about effort, patience, contemplate. Jewel weed. This is about emotion, sensitivity, intensity. Multimeter. It is a good time to check your current voltage and resistance of an emotionally charged situation. Decide what happens can be made to improve it. Resist the urge to get into a power struggle. Tap into your own power when making decisions. The Lovers. Look for the common ground. Sometimes it's hard to find the balance between what is best for you, best for your partner, and best for the relationships. Focus on the good rather than the bad. Your guides are with you. Listen to your higher self. Make the best choices. Talisman of Potency. Sacred tools and objects can become an extension of your energy field, focusing your power and intention, split between spirit and matter, bringing physical matter more deeply into the light and life. You are encouraged to work with sacred materials in a conscious way to help your own healing and enjoyment of the material world as part of your spiritual practice. And that is your reading for today. I am love. We are love. Thank you for watching.